Hey everyone, welcome to the Lone Star Launch. I'm Chris Kessler from Kessler Science.
And I'm Scott from the Science Duo. My wife Natalie couldn't be here with us today, but we are super excited to bring to you this end-of-year STAAR review. The three of us have literally spent hundreds of hours creating this resource, and we know it's going to amplify what you're already doing in the classroom.
We both have been in your shoes, and we know that the STAAR test is not a complete measure of student success or even your own success, but the state does require us to take it, so we may as well give every advantage possible to our students. You may not know this, but Scott and I taught together. We taught eighth grade here in Texas, and then Natalie has taught all grade levels here in Texas as well. We all know the burdens of the eighth grade science STAAR test.
I remember when Chris and I were planning for the STAAR test at the end of the year. Here we were at the end of the year, we were already tired, and we had to come up with some epic review to keep our kids engaged. It was a huge struggle. We knew that we couldn't just use regurgitated material from early in the year. We wanted to come up with something new and exciting, a way to engage our students for the STAAR test.
When we set out to create the Lone STAAR Launch Review, we wanted to do something that had never been done before, but we also wanted an epic review. We think we absolutely nailed that. And we truly believe that the Lone STAAR Launch is going to elevate your students and take them to the next level.
Everything has been done for you. We've provided you with stations and activities for every readiness and supporting TEKS on the 8th grade STAAR test. You're also going to find several reference documents inside, scope and sequences, STAAR formatted questions, and an FAQ document of how we would run the stations in our own classroom.
A typical day during the Lone STAAR launch will have the students working through 3 to 4 stations. Now at each station, they're going to be doing an engaging activity. They are also going to be looking at an extension and then answering some reflection questions about the TEKS. Now, although we provided just about everything you need, there are some limited supplies and prep work that need to be done on your part. What we'd like you to do is use this your planning time now or your prep periods right now to start prepping the whole review. It's going to make your job much easier and much less stressful when you actually start and implement the Lone STAAR launch. Your kids are going to love the stations, and we're confident that you are going to love them also.
The next video you should watch is right below this one, and it's called How to Navigate the Lone STAAR Launch. It's going to give you a walkthrough of all of the components and pieces included on your dashboard. After watching that video, we are 100% confident that you're going to feel amazing about running this review with your students.
We're so glad you decided to join us, and we can't wait to hear about your successes. Thank you for all that you do.